here on RTV6. We can tell you it's heartbreaking news for any Butler basketball fans. Former Butler basketball standout Joel Cornette has passed away. The university confirms Cornette died early this morning from natural causes. Cornette was a star member of the first Butler Bulldog team to make the NCAA Sweet 16. He graduated in 2003. Cornette was 35 years old.